In battle, one must do their very best to succeed.
My lord, is this the way things should be? The division of the land was intended to defeat Cao Cao. Now we plot with him to take Jing province.
In truth, there are no longer only two powers. There is a third. I fear that both Wei and ourselves are falling into the plan of Zhuge Liang.
You might be right. Jing province is a key region, and the wedge they have driven into it is the god of war, Guan Yu himself.
Yes. So long as he is in place, this chaos will never end. This will no doubt be seen as a betrayal, but we cannot allow a worthless alliance to suck us dry.
But my lord, what about the princess?
Our lord has made his decision. For the future of Wu, we need worry only about the task that lies before us. Ha! Come! We must defeat the god of war and take Jing province. Guan Yu is on the front lines. Now is our chance. For the sake of Wu's future, we must slay the god of war.
This is no time to be thinking about our alliance. I shall join the battle.
Stop this betrayal from the Lord. The people put on some more muscle.
One more for the glory of Wu!
It's the Wu Army! Are they betraying? What are you doing to pick the worst time to come?
We better do something, or else Master Guan Yu will kill us. We have no choice but to fight.
The enemy garrison is being protected by Mi Fong and Fu Shuren. They both appear to be dissatisfied with Guan Yu.
Watch and learn.
No, I must focus on the battle at hand.
Fought well, Yu. Continue to keep your eye on the overall situation. But do not forget about the details either.
Yes, Master Yu Mao. I shall take your words to heart.
Most impressive.
I fight on in the name of victory. I cannot die just yet. One more for the glory of Wu.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
I can see every flaw in your form.
As long as you are alive, the chaos will never subside. That is why you must die in this battle.
I have no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forward.
Alone, like
this. The time is right.
I cannot afford to fall in battle just yet. Not until I have a brother you like the land.
After him, no matter what, we cannot leave this battle alive.
Even if Wu is coming here, it doesn't change the fact that we have the advantage. Prepare to attack Von Castle.
Not bad.
Watch out for rocks! Somebody help us!
Von Castle cannot be allowed to fall.
must put a stop to those catapults.
Master Lu Meng doesn't look so well. I think he's pushing himself too hard.
You are unstoppable!
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
I can see every flaw in your form.
I must pull back.
Another step forward. My training is the future of Wu.
That was a most exciting battle of late. I am impressed.
This isn't over yet. We still have one last trick up our sleeve.
One more for the glory of Wu!
Stop the catapults. Fawn Castle should be safe for now.
This terrain in combination with the rain.
I see.
The enemy is planning to use the water to attack us. There should be some floodgates nearby.
We must hurry and protect them from Shu.
Now is the perfect time for a flood attack. Head for the floodgates.
Sure thing, brother.
And learn.
Now is my chance for victory.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
I will hold on to you. You make your way to the floodgates.
Now is my chance for victory.
I can see every flaw in your form.
So you're here to attack the floodgates. However, I don't plan on giving them up without a fight.
Now is my chance for victory.
I cannot afford to die in battle. I shall withdraw for now.
Another step forward. My training is the future of Wu.
Oh, this kid's pretty tough. At this rate, the floodgates won't last much longer.
Lu Xu, you are an important part of Wu's future. You must not get too arrogant. Keep learning and making progress.
Master Lu Meng? Okay, I shall continue to work hard and do my best.
Amazing! We cannot succeed without you.
Now is my chance for victory.
You shouldn't underestimate what I'm capable of. If you stand in my way, then only death awaits you. I challenge you to a duel. Do you have what it takes to beat me?
You've come at just the right time. Quickly, send us a hand.
What will you do?
Offensive has weakened. Now is our chance. We'll join forces with Wu and bring an end to Guan Yu.
We have dissolved an alliance in order to fight this battle. We cannot accept anything less than the best possible result.
Guan Yu, are you okay? I'm here to help you.
Let you near my father. I am here to put a stop to you myself.
Now is my chance for victory.
I would prefer not to have to resort to such underhanded attacks.
I can see you must slay Guan Yu at any cost.
Fighting spirit.
If we slay Guan Yu, then I split and she is assured. We have no other choice but to proceed.
You've done very well. It's good to know I can help you.
Wanted to believe in Liu Bei. You trample that desire right here in Jing Province.
My lord!
All I did was to realize the vision of my sworn brother, Liu Bei.
Sure it was. And for the sake of Wu, we have defeated you!
The courage, intellect, and determination of Wu have overcome my honor. So be it. My brother, forgive me. I go on ahead of you.
With this, the foundation of Wu shall become even stronger.
My lord, why did you push yourself so hard?
I thought I should be the one to do the dirty work. I leave the rest in your capable hands. You must negotiate this new world of three powers. No, my lord. There's still so much I must learn from you.